Do you realize you could have caused a serious accident here, perhaps even a bloodbath?
Alrighty. Another day off that we worked. Basically just to do video stuff and everything, but we're catching up on a few things. The cruise in, Monday night cruise in, was cool. Not a big show, but it was nice. And we're going to try and get home now because I am beat. And let's ride. That's something you don't see every day.
the next day.
Alrighty, we're gonna get ready and head home. We've been in there working on composing, editing all of the stuff from the car show today. It's amazing how much work that it takes for a less than 15 minute post. My hat's off to everybody that does this for a living, because it's fun. It's extremely enjoyable. Not as enjoyable as going to the shows, and definitely not as enjoyable as just riding around in the Gopher. But it's enjoyable, but it takes a lot of time and effort. And if you mess up, you got to start all over again. So we're going to head out. We're going to get home, get some rest early in the morning, be back here and do it all again. Let's ride. Saw him cut across. Good day planned. I'm gonna go in here and start my day. I'm gonna do my thing. Y'all take care of each other. Do your thing. See ya.
Damn, that was annoying.
What did you think of that?
Well, I won't argue that it was a no-holds-barred, adrenaline-fueled thrill ride, but there's no way you could perpetrate that amount of carnage and mayhem and not incur a considerable amount of paperwork.